Whenever the summer starts, when everybody thinks about the only fruit that is mango, because mango is the only fruit which you get in this the summer season, and that is the most delicious, nutritious fruit that we get, and that's the reason why we call it as the king of fruits across India. And also when you compare with the other fruits, it contains lots of best nutrients and it comes with lots of benefits to our health. So everyone can include this mango in their diet and they can enjoy this fruit with lots of benefits. So when you overindulge in the fruit, like if you eat too much of mango, then that might cause you like a stomach upset, or you might cause you like some kind of food related problems. So that's the reason you need to include mango, but in a very required quantity, and then proportionately when you take that in your daily intake, so that gives you the lots of health benefits. Like it contains a lot of good nutrients, and the best thing is like it contains the highest quantity of dietary fiber, and it helps in maintaining your weight, and also it helps in keeping your sugars in absolute control. So try to intake, but if your sugars are in absolute control, you can include this fruit in your diet. And along with dietary fiber, it also contains good amount of antioxidants, and in the form of vitamin A. It's a carotene rich fruit, so it contains lots of vitamin A, and it helps in keeping your skin more helps in relishing your skin, and also it contains more of vitamin C, and vitamin C, it boosts your immunity and it keeps your fat burning, and it contains lots of antioxidants and immune boosting things. So along with that, it also contains lots of minerals, and it keeps your body hydrated and it keeps your body cool also. So that's the reason you need to include mango, but you need to take it in a little quantity and enjoy the fruit throughout the season, and don't overeat and get your stomach upsets.